Today, I'm going to discuss the big difference between Invisalign and Smile Direct. Obviously, Smile Direct is quite on the rise right now. A lot of people are going that route for orthodontic treatment just because it's more affordable and more convenient. But I want to talk about a little detail that's actually kind of a big deal that marks the difference between Invisalign and Smile Direct. Basically summed up in one word, attachments. The way Invisalign works is you have these clear plastic trays, just like Smile Direct, but in order to move the teeth, we also put little buttons on the teeth called attachments. They're made of just some composite material. They're tooth colored, so you can't really see them, which is why a lot of people aren't even aware that you need them. But what these attachments do, they come in different shapes and sizes. They help the teeth move in a wide variety of directions. Up, down, in, out, rotate. And the thing is, Smile Direct doesn't have that. And the reason why Smile Direct doesn't have that is because in order to put these attachments on, you need an orthodontist or a dentist, somebody to constantly be checking up on your mouth and placing the attachments where they're needed, taking them off where they're not needed anymore as treatment continues. So when you look at Smile Direct and you take out the attachment factor, you're really looking at just a limited treatment solution that basically addresses minor movements that help to straighten your teeth, which is exactly what Smile Direct claims to do. They straighten your teeth. And when we think of straight teeth, we just think of the front teeth, if they're crowded or rotated, to straighten them up. But if you've been watching my previous videos on ortho, you'll recall that I talked about how ortho is not just about straightening your front teeth. It also addresses things like overbite and underbite, in general, traumatic occlusion, where your teeth don't come together correctly. Now, obviously I've not done Smile Direct myself for my own teeth, but I did watch a few videos, and one of the videos I came across mentioned how the patient said that his teeth were definitely getting straighter because he had some gaps in between his teeth. But as the gaps were closing, his bite changed and caused a more traumatic occlusion. And not knowing any better, the patient basically brushed it off and said, oh well, you know, teeth are straight, so goal kind of achieved. But like I said, remember, if you have a bad bite, it can cause a lot of issues like temporomandibular disorder, or TMD, headaches, cracking teeth, nerve damage in the teeth when you constantly hit in one area, etc. So that's basically the big difference here. Invisalign offers attachments, which need to be placed by orthodontist or dentist, versus Smile Direct, you get just these clear aligners without attachments. They can basically shift the retainer in such a way that closes up gaps or rotates teeth, but it's all across a linear spectrum. There's no, you know, moving up and down or widening the arch, etc. It's very limited. In the end, I just want to say that potentially, yeah, Smile Direct could be great for you if all you're really looking for is just to fix a couple of crooked teeth in the front or something. But I want to add one last thing to that. When I was going into ortho, the biggest reason why I wanted treatment was because I had two front teeth that were kind of overlapping like this, and I thought that was it. I thought it was a pretty easy case. So when I went in to get my consult, I was pretty surprised that I had a pretty big overbite. Both my arches were misaligned, and there needed to be quite a bit of adjusting of the arches to fit together. So a total of, you know, 2 years of orthodontic treatment to achieve an ideal result. And it wasn't just about the front teeth like I originally thought. If you're gonna be going with Smile Direct, be careful and be aware that this is a limited treatment option. You might be missing out on issues that you didn't even know exist in your mouth. Feel free to comment below with any questions for clarification. Check out my Facebook page and or Instagram. You'll find the description of each below. Make sure to subscribe to my channel, guys. Share with your friends. So yeah, thanks for watching and take care of your teeth.